and today we are going to be reacting to
Fun Animations
with Twin Brothers
Dynamite
and The Peak, which you guys haven't seen in a long time.
Like, actually, I think you've seen that in my most recent video, which is the vlog going to street track, only for a little bit.
But we haven't done a video all together in like a long time.
Yep. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna be reacting to Funny Animations. We'll be in like the little tiny corner screen. You'll be seeing our reactions to.
All right, animation number one.
Dust Buddies.
Dust Buddies. Have you watched that movie?
No.
It's not a movie, it's a short animated film.
So
oh my!
They're so cute!
They're so dusty furry.
They're dust bunnies, but it's called Dust Bunnies.
He wants food too.
Oh, it's Michonne! Are they making fun of him?
Person's coming. Oh no.
Ew.
Run!
Run!
No! Why are they all trapped in the vacuum?
Revenge time.
Kill the beta.
You.
So cute.
Just power. This you?
Yeah. Save your friends. No.
Huh.
Hurry! Use that dust bunny strength of yours.
I like that they made them like actual bunnies.
Yeah.
Because it's no. Funny.
Attack! Good lord!
Becky and her up.
Get wrecked. Say something down. Say something down.
That was a cute animation. What did you guys think of it?
Very adorable and revenge.
Yes. What do you think, Donovan?
Very dusty and
bunny.
Bunny? Yeah, bunny.
Okay, well, now we're on to our second animation. We're doing three in total. I'll try this one. This one's called
No, it's not a big dream. For the second animation, we're going to be watching The Big Catch. It's just called Big Catch. But we have no idea what this is about. So this is our reaction once again. Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Emerges Studios.
He's a Lego computer.
Yes.
Help me.
I'm Siri.
What the heck?
A big shark.
How is it breathing?
I don't think sharks can wave themselves that much. The seagull is he's like, sir, you're not supposed to be here.
I think
he's
still alive.
He looks so confused. If this shark doesn't get back in the water. Sharks have tongues? Wait, do sharks have tongues?
I don't know. Possibility, most likely. Yes, like that. Yes.
I don't think about long, though.
Oh no.
KO is right.
He is so confused.
Bro's eyes are beautiful. His eyes are. They're like a shiny green. And where's the Titanic? Is that what it says on the side of it?
Titanic! Oh my god!
They crash into an iceberg.
What's
it
say?
The shark!
Oh my god.
That one was funny.
His eye just popped out like crazy.
So, what do you guys think of that one?
Not probably the best one yet.
So far. What about you?
Second best.
Second best? Do you like the Dust Bunnies one better?
Yeah. Dust Bunnies.
Alright, well, this is the third one. Are you guys ready?
No.
The grand finale.
Maybe.
Now we're gonna scroll and see which one. Which one do you guys prefer? Called Octopody. Octopody or Octopody? Octopody. Or if it's Octopody. It's whatever. Okay. Aww.
That's adorable.
Oh.
No! Who did that? No! way, like this.
No. Guess the safest one and only the.
Hey, that's what? Yes!
It's like flying on the back of the truck. Kind of reminds me of Finding Dory.
Yeah. Oh! Why the idiot?
Yes! Get in the water! Hurry up! Get up! Get up! Come on!
Hurry!
From pool to pool.
Cool.
Yeah.
Parkour.
Those are some cool.
That's not like a video. That's like a video game, really. I saw something like that. It was like.
No!
You got the phone!
No!
Ah!
Bro, you are gonna die. Why? Who jumps out of your truck to grab two.
Illegal. Nice.
Yeah, ink them.
Oh my.
Wait, that's pollution though. The truck, the whole truck went into the ocean.
Oh my gosh.
You can just never have one perfect love story. Yeah, you go, girl.
How do you know?
Get your mans.
Why can't they, like, finish a story? Like, man.
I'm pretty sure she got her mans back. Mm-hmm. Now, rank them 1 to 3. So, like, which one was the best one, second place, and third place? First place goes to. Wait, we have to do our voting. Cut the cameras for 1 second. All right. We came up with the rankings. Number one, in first place, we have the Octopotty. Octopotty, whatever it was called. That one was funny. I liked that one. And then the second one is, drum roll please. Dust Buddy. Taking home the bronze is Big Catch. Thank you for these animations, people who made those. I know you put hard work into them, and we really enjoyed them. Right, guys? Let's give the directors or producers some. Liked it, make sure to
like, subscribe,
and turn on those post notifications. And remember, walk with
confidence
and
pride
and show the world who you are.
Bye bye.